Agreement ends the legal fight over a nativity scene in a local community. It'll stay for this year. Officials with the Thomas More Society, the group that puts up the display at the Franklin County, Indiana courthouse, say they reached an agreement with the ACLU. The ACLU challenged the display in court, and a hearing scheduled for this morning in federal court was postponed. The nativity scene will stay up through Christmas, and court hearings about its future will take place later, probably next year.